What is conjunctivitis? Before starting today's topic, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get my new video. If you have any doubt, please comment me below. Conjunctivitis, inflammation of the conjunctiva, is classically defined as conjunctival hyperemia associated with a discharge which may be watery, mucoid, mucopurulent, or purulent. It is also known as pink eye. It is communicable or sexually transmitted disease. Gonorrhea can also bring a rare but dangerous form of bacterial conjunctivitis. It may also lead to vision loss if it is not treated on time. Chlamydia may also lead to conjunctivitis, or if you have other bacteria on your body when you gave birth, it can transfer pink eye to your baby through your birth canal. As you know, it is a communicable disease which can spread easily from one person to another, but it is not a serious health issue if diagnosed promptly. It is also common in newborn baby. You have to consult with your doctor suddenly because it may infect your baby vision. Clinical types of conjunctivitis: chronic bacterial conjunctivitis, chronic angular conjunctivitis, acute catarrhal or mucopurulent conjunctivitis, purulent conjunctivitis, acute membranous conjunctivitis, acute pseudomembranous conjunctivitis. Symptoms: you may feel discomfort and foreign body sensation. Mild photophobia. You may notice mucopurulent, purulent, watery, mucoid discharge sticking together of lid margin with discharge during sleep. Slight blurring of vision. Itching of eye, swelling of lid margin sign. Conjunctival congestion, chemosis, swelling of conjunctiva, petiohyal hemorrhage, pneumococcus. Flakes of mucopus are seen in fornices, canthi, and lid margin. Cilia are usually matted together with yellow crust. Eyelids may be slightly edematous. Treatment: tropical antibiotics. Irrigate the conjunctival sac with sterile warm saline once or twice a day. Dark goggles, anti-inflammatory and analgesis drugs. Prevention: wash your hand often. It is better not to touch your eye with your hand. Don't share your personal belonging, things such as towels, washcloths, eye cosmetics, etc. Change your pillowcases often. Cold compression: take ice cubes and apply it on your conjunctivitis eye. Don't touch your eye drops in your eye. Use eyeglasses or sunglasses to protect your eyes from wind, sun, etc. Do not use other cosmetic to your eye. Keep your eye clean. Remove discharge from your eye. When to see a doctor: there are many serious eye condition that can cause redness in your eye. If your eye start getting redness, eye pain, irrigation, foreign body sensation, blurred vision, and photophobia, then you have to go hospital for checkup. If you wear contact lenses, then you need to stop when you notice any of these symptoms. Risk factors: if you have allergy of anything and you exposure of that things, you may get allergic conjunctivitis. Exposure of someone who is infected with viral or bacterial conjunctivitis. Using of contact lenses for long periods of time. Complications: usually conjunctivitis can be recovered within 3 to 4 days after medicine that your doctor prescribed. Mild conjunctivitis is almost harmless and will get better without treatment. But in some cases, pink eye can become serious and sight-threatening because conjunctivitis can scar your eye. Type of conjunctivitis: bacterial conjunctivitis. This conjunctivitis is normally caused by bacteria. It is a common conjunctivitis. There is an occurred a relative decrease in the incidence of bacterial conjunctivitis in general, and these are caused by gonococcus and coronibacterium diphtheria in particular. As sign and symptoms are same, but you may notice mucopurulent discharge. Viral conjunctivitis. This conjunctivitis is due to viruses. This viral infections is caused by an adenovirus which affects epithelium of both conjunctiva and cornea. You may notice watery discharge. Other symptoms may be similar. For treatment, your doctor may prescribe antiviral drugs. Topical artificial tear. Allergic conjunctivitis. Allergic conjunctivitis is an inflammation of the conjunctiva due to allergic or hypersensitive reaction. It is due to some allergic substance which makes your body's immune system overreacting. It may be seasonal also. You may notice mild mucoid discharge. Treatment are similar to bacterial conjunctivitis. Tropical antibiotics. What happens to newborn baby conjunctivitis which affects children is known as neonatal conjunctivitis. It is due to neonatal bacterial infections which can be non-infectious. Infectious neonatal conjunctivitis is due to contacted during vaginal delivery from exposure to bacteria from the birth canal. Symptoms: pain and tenderness in eyeball, conjunctival discharge, conjunctival hyperemia, and chemosis, swelling of eyelid. Conjunctivitis is communicable disease, so I suggest you to take care about your health. It can be serious also. It is good to go for regular checkup. Hope you like this video. Take care, be safe.